Okay, so Holly Cairns, the government is obliged to balance the bill for the taxpayer and the suffering that people in these homes endured.
The government is basically saying that this is some sort of charitable donation on their part by saying, well, look, we have to balance the tax bill and sure, we can't give everybody money as a result of that. But this isn't about some kind of charitable donation. This is about righting severe wrongs. And let's not forget that throughout the time when people were incarcerated in these institutions, not only were the church and state selling children abroad for cash, they were also doing things like running laundries. It's not like they didn't make money out of these systems, not to mention the illegal vaccine trials. So it's not like they didn't make money off the back of these people. And now they're saying, but look, we actually just, we can't really afford, you know, to compensate you now. And we've
what
seen
kind
this
of money
now.
Are we talking about here?
There would be a 40% increase if they included all of the people who were under the commission investigation. But even before that, it excluded people because the commission only investigated 18 homes. And we know that there was over 100 in the country. So it has yet to, like, it's kind of been a litany of discrimination since the commission investigation was launched even, and this is just actually the latest example. And when we have these shows and these discussions, I think it's difficult to actually articulate the level of discrimination that we're looking at. And Barry will know in his introduction that he's a solicitor that an arbitrary scheme is not a constitutional one. And what we see time and time again by the state, we see it now with the nursing homes that you just referenced in the opening, with the disability payment. In the first instance, find a vulnerable group of people, completely shaft them, then try and cover it up to the best of their ability, not just sweep it under the carpet, but really desperately try to hide it, belittle people in the process of that. Then wait for them to fight. Not everybody can do that, depending on their circumstances. And then try and pay them off the bare minimum. And we see this time and time again.